Hello, 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 and welcome back to another Inktober 2019. We're on day 15, and this is Legend, or the prompt is Legend. I decided to go with Joker, because I went and saw the movie, and I was like, yes. I mean, what better than the crown prince of crime for, you know, legendary villain and whatnot? It seemed apt. I didn't get a video out yesterday because I forgot to hit record. It was a little sad, but you know, I wasn't too happy with yesterday's like thing either. It was this junked out car that I made like too dark, and it's just like it wasn't very good. I think that one was overgrown, but I'm really happy with how this one came out. I did this like grid method to try and speed things up and get as accurate as possible for when I actually, you know, tried to get Joaquin Phoenix here, get the Joker, because I wanted to get him right, because that movie is dark. It's awesome and amazing, but man, that's a sick movie if you guys haven't seen it. Oh my goodness. I won't say anything about it. No spoilers or anything, but Joaquin Phoenix's performance in that was just spectacular. But I was like, you know, gotta draw the Joker. And I'm really happy with how he came out. I don't tend to do like really in-depth faces and stuff like that because, you know, they're hard. I tend to like drawing like animals and like cartoony characters. So taking a shot at trying to do a more in-depth like character that's an actual human face and make it look accurate, I had to spend a lot more time than I would probably normally spend on one of these, you know, just to make sure everything looked right. And I'm really happy with the result. I think it's definitely one of my better Inktobers. And I got done so late last night that this is going up the day after day 15. So we're on day 16 technically, so I'm gonna be drawing day 16 directly after this one. And yeah, I didn't get a chance to do this last night because I went and saw Joker a second time in the same day. My cousin wanted to see it and it was really fun. But anyway, that is pretty much the end of the video. I will see you guys later. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to hit that subscribe button, comment, like, whatever you, you know, feel like doing. And I will see you guys later. Later, nerds.